It's Winter's Wonderland, and today we are going over an issue that I've kind of talked to some kids about and just has come up recently in books and stuff. And it's the issue of when do authors go too far in their books? And I don't mean like in terms of censorship too far or inappropriate. I mean, in a storyline, when are they going too far to where it could turn people from wanting to read it? And recently I've read Knife of Never Letting Go, which is where this idea came up in my personal mind of, because I felt an author went too far with the character and what the actions that happened to them to where it almost completely turned me off of the book, even though it was a really good book. And but the biggest example of this probably recently is Harry Potter J.K. Rowling with Dumbledore. And what I wanted to talk about it was, when is it too much? Because, and can an author go too far? Can an author turn a person off of their book or reading by killing off a character, making too big of a change of it, etc.? Example, by the way, spoiler if you haven't read Knife of Never Letting Go. In Knife of Never Letting Go, there's the main character has this dog that is pretty much his best friend, goes throughout most of the book with him, and towards the end of the book ends up dying, getting killed. And right then, that I almost wanted to stop reading the book because it was, in my opinion, too far. There wasn't, I understand for the author's opinion, it was a needed for the plot development, but for me, it was an event that really, emotion was too much. It was too important of a character to me in the book to where the loss of that character turned me off from the story. And does something like that really, really turn people off? And do authors need to consider that when they're writing a book, and do readers, does that turn them off? J.K. Rowling, before she wrote Last Harry Potter, had told people that she was going to kill off three main characters. And Stephen King and one or two other big authors appealed to her to not make sure not kill off the main characters, because it would turn children off of reading forever if their favorite characters were gone. And my own daughter, after Dumbledore died, actually didn't want to read the rest of the Harry Potters, because J.K. Rowling was, Dumbledore was such a beloved character to her, and was one of her favorite characters, she didn't want to read the rest of them, because he wasn't going to be in it. And it took a lot of convincing to get her to read them. And is this a big issue that authors need to think about? Because in my opinion, yes, they need, when you're writing a book, you need to think about how are your readers going to react to that, and could you put kids off it, especially when writing to your children's literature and your young adult literature audience. And so I just want to talk about it a little bit and see what you guys thought. Let me know.